Bentley people! Come on, put it together for these guys! They have worked their asses off! They have made Bostin Days what it is.
To be honest, the greatest respect goes to all the bands. We've had bands today, Southampton, Canterbury, Colne, Lancashire, you name it. You know, they've done it today.
This is the worst karaoke
ever. They keep the album. They don't love me. But for the bands, all the bands.
Right on then. We might need an interpreter, but here we go. Let's have a big cheer for Stevie. Fucking legend. He's been a legend going through and everything. Fucking superb. I'd like to give a big thanks to my wife Jane, who's been running the house. Not only to Dad, but passing the shit after everybody and all that. You know, cooking tea, changing my nappies and stuff. I'd like to thank all you guys. You know, you've been supporting these people and these bands all year. You've supported me. So go out and support them, buy their albums, get to the gigs. You know, these people don't make a shit out of me. They're driving up and down this country, next to nothing, just to support them. And I'd like to cheers to Mr. Bentley for fucking being a great day today. Been a good day, innit? Yeah. So, round about the total-ish, now people are asking me, we haven't rounded up all of it yet, but we're looking at around 14 to 15 grand. So, I'd like to thank all the Queens Hall, everybody. I'd like to thank the Levellers for giving us the fucking songs. Enjoy the rest of your life, fucking cheers, thank you. Love you, mates.
And before they walk off the stage properly, I'm going to ask a question. Do we do it all again?
Yes! Section!
What a shithouse.
And I'm a sober shithouse as well.
Right, it does nothing more for me than